In today's video, I'm going to be making a beach glass hanging mobile.
I looked through my little beach glass collection here, and I have a lot of smaller pieces, so I tried to find the biggest piece of beach glass that I have. I'm gonna be using those. If you wanna do this project and you don't have beach glass, you can definitely go on Amazon, even go to Dollarama or Dollar Tree. They might have some beach glass there. So yeah, it's a very simple project. All you need is beach glass, some rope of some sort, a stick. I got this fishing wire off Amazon. I'll leave the link below for it. And then I got some E6000 glue.
So I've already arranged here how I want to glue the fishing wire to the beach glass already. I feel like it would work better definitely with an odd number beach glass rows. You definitely want the middle piece to be the longest and kind of like almost like a V formation, longest, and it kind of gets shorter along the sides. You can even do three pieces if you don't have that much beach glass, and you definitely want them all to be in the same kind of row as well, so when it hangs up it looks very uniform. This is the fishing wire I'm going to be using. I got really good reviews on Amazon. I believe this was like maybe $10, I believe. So you definitely want to leave enough room at the top, so you want enough room to actually tie it around the stick after. So it's better to have a lot more than not enough, just on the safe side, like one forearm for the top. I'm going to be using the E6000 glue. So I have a tip here. Definitely take some tape and maybe just tape down the top piece so it doesn't kind of curve. I'm finished gluing all the pieces to the fishing wire. It took some time, but I taped the top part and the bottom part. Just make sure that the fishing wire doesn't move while it's drying. I'm gonna take this rope I got from Dollarama and tie it around the stick now. So I'm just doing a basic double knot on the end for the rope. So once the pieces are dry, all you want to do is just tie the string to the stick.